Mr. Zircon is here to kill you.
Find some cover.
Mr. Zircon, Mr. Zircon is good at one thing. You are not dead yet.
Not bad, Ratchet.
Rectify this.
Oh, did you enjoy my Zircons? Don't worry, there are plenty more surprises ahead.
Evil Zircon is bored.
Watch yourself over here.
Oh my gosh, you actually scared on me? Oh my gosh.
We've got Zircons!
Honestly, you can just shoot at everyone. You have to go near them. And besides that thing...
Did you enjoy my Zircon? Don't worry, there are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Here we go!
Pretty sure I woke up our neighbors.
Here we go.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I got this. Yay.
Oh dear. More of them.
This is so fun, you're shooting buzzards everywhere, just hitting people! You don't actually need skill for this! Keep it on the floor. Shoot it! Boom! Boom! Ow. They say machines are able to love, but that's not the meaning of war but love. War but love.
Here we go.
Oh dear, more of them.
You know, oh wait, Mr. Zircon's over here. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. You know, sometimes I can't even actually mind Mr. Zircon.
Evil Zircon is good at one thing. Mr.
Your main goal in life was to be an evil soldier. Did you ever accomplish that? Oh no, I am a... Mr. Zircon is here. Yay! More puzzles! So... What? Is it three things? We need to look at this. But yes! Wait. You know what? I already have the medkits.
Okay, I refilled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level. Get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
What? Oh, it's going to be
nice. Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
You know, I like the open sound machine as well. And I'm kind of happy about the hack. Ooh. Let's kill him, baby.
Dragon his stupid force fields.
There's a security terminal on the opposite side of the room, across from the office. Get in there to shut down that force field.
Force field.
More warbots coming our way.
Let's take out these warbots, then deactivate.
Holy shit!
Are you there? Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance! Over!
Understood, Ranger. I'm sort of tied up over here myself. Yep. Bad enemies. Too many, really. Get out of here, enemies! Yeah, I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck!
Brax, we could use a hand here. Brax?
Take that, you lousy Synthenoids!
Great. Well, looks like it's all on us.
The shiny face so shiny. The shiny face like a Johnny Axe. Ooh. Rock the dog. Rock the dog. Rock the dog.
Find some cover!
Rock the dog.
Rock
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
Another boss fight?
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
I was gonna say, Brax is dead? No! Top 10 anime betrayals.
You wanna take this one?
What are you, mommies are called? So if I get too close, she's gonna blow me away, eh? Unless she's a totally... I don't do any damage.
Keep firing!
It's time to beat the Zergots.
Yeah, keep at it! Keep shooting! It's working! Keep moving, Ratchet!
Yeah. Ah, damn. This is gonna be one of those boss fights, but you know what? I can't put a jumper and I can't parallel.
It's time to meet the valley.
Enjoy the last minutes of your life, Ranger. Wish I could be at lunch, but I've got a lot. Hello.
We can't let that slime ball get away.
Hold
it's
up.
It's time to meet the Zergots.
Ow. So does that track me or something?
Enjoy the last minutes of your life, Ranger. Wish I could stay at lunch, but I've got a run. Noodle!
We can't let that slime ball get away.
Your evil weapons are stupid.
Maybe it's fusing as
well.
Yeah, keep at it!
You dare to shoot Mrs. Zergot?
Whoa!